Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Dr. West Bishop with CPRO Corporation, and welcome to the Algae Corner. We have a very exciting episode today talking about controlling nuisance algae. Specifically, we're going to cover a very unique product called PAK 27, and we'll talk about how we harness the power of peroxide to control nuisance algae and bacteria in your water. So what is PAK 27 and what makes it work? Well, think of this like the magic stain remover. It can save your favorite shirt. You put it in your washing machine, it takes out those stains. Well, it can do a similar thing in your pond or your water body. It can remove those nuisance algae and bacteria from your system. So a lot of people already use peroxide. They put it on cuts, for example, to kill the bacteria on your skin. Well, our version of peroxide, PAK 27, is designed for use to control nuisance cyanobacteria and other bacteria and some other forms of nuisance algae in your pond or lake. So how does it work? Well, often immediately after applying PAK 27, it starts to bubble and fizz. So you start to see it working immediately after you apply it. The cells actually oxidize. It causes the algae to break apart and become unstable. The peroxide works very rapidly to control the nuisance algae, but then it breaks down. It breaks down quick into oxygen and water. So we can be very selective to killing bacteria and cyanobacteria in water with low use rates of PAK 27 because they are highly susceptible to this peroxide-based product. Some green algae have enzymes like ascorbate peroxidase to actually break down these hydroxy-free radicals and make them less sensitive, which could be good. So we can be selective with PAK 27, allow these good green algae to grow, to produce oxygen, and move up the food chain to grow big fish, as well as outcompete those nuisance blue-greens for the nutrients. So again, PAK 27 can be very selective, or we can be broad spectrum depending on what you're trying to do with the product. Now, PAK 27 is widely approved for use in many sites like lakes and ponds, drinking water reservoirs, irrigation systems, conveyance canals, ditches, laterals, even estuaries, bayous, and lagoons. You can use PAK 27 in, as well as your water features and water gardens, wastewater, aquaculture. The sky's the limit. Very versatile product, very effective product on many types of algae, but specifically those nuisance, noxious, toxin-producing cyanobacteria. So PAK 27 can restore issues in drinking water by targeting the culprit of that toxin and taste and odor production. So PAK 27 widely used and developed primarily for use in drinking water. By using it in drinking water, again, you kill that source of those nuisance compounds and restore rapidly that water resource for multiple different uses. Now, PAK 27 is certified NSF ANSI Standard 60 for use in drinking water reservoirs, and this means that we can use PAK 27 up to the maximum application rate in these drinking water reservoirs or these lakes or impoundments used as a source for drinking water without any negative issues to the drinking water plant or to human health. In addition, the certification really means that a lot of effort goes into the manufacturing process. All our facilities are up to par, are clean, and able to produce a product that is in accordance with the Water Quality Association for this NSF certification. Additionally, PAK 27 is OMRI accredited. So this Organic Materials Review Institute looks at the product and says, hey, it's safe for use in irrigation, such as for organic crops. So PAK 27 can be used in these ponds or these irrigation systems destined for organic production of vegetables or fruits or even livestock. So in summary, here PAK 27 is a key part to many pond and water resource management programs. It is a non-copper alternative algicide. It can selectively control those toxic, noxious cyanobacteria, those toxin producers, those taste and odor compound producers. It is a safe option for trout and koi and other sensitive fish species. There's no water use restrictions on the label with PAK 27. You can readily use it for irrigation, recreation, as a source for drinking water reservoirs. It's NSF, approved for use in drinking water, OMRI certified for use in organic production, and it certainly can be integrated with other CPRO algicides as a more broad spectrum tool for enhanced control of some of those really tough algae that we'll talk about later. So, thank you for your time.
We'll be right back.